That is some beautiful sculptures inside of the mountain there, but I'm going to take a look at the pagoda first. Pagoda. I don't know why I choked on my own tongue for a second there. And then I'll head up the mountainside, because I imagine there's going to be some shit up that mountain. That mountain got some shit. Hey there. That five-story pagoda over there is called the Pagoda of the Five Mighty Gods. The five gods are power, speed, magic, war, and Omni. Omni has the best of the others. Is the best of the others? For generations, we in the Wutai have worshipped Dachau, the water god. Legend has it that the village has been protected by Dachau, the water god, and the five mighty gods as well. But in the last battle, we didn't fare so well. I guess our beliefs were only based on legend. What up, dog? Yeah, that's awesome. Okay, check out the five... Ooh. Is there... Ah, there we go. I'm like, there's the door to this building, right? There should be. Oh, I can go in here. Yeah, I want to rest. I'm just going to roll up in your... it's not a futon. What is it again? Oh, shit. Nope, can't remember. Damn. Alright. At least everyone's all healed up. Look at that. It's not a carp. More of a koi fish, I suppose. But unfortunately, it's just like four square blocks. It doesn't look great. Is there anything to steal? Anything to rob, look at, context? Look at that oh yeah, because of the scale of the character, that kanji pen is fucking 8 feet tall. One would almost imagine it's a weapon because of how huge it is. Hey. Hello, samurai.
Oh, what do you want? I don't have anything much, but you should be able to rest yourselves here. Make yourselves at home. Leave me alone!
What is this shine? Why has everything got a shine on it? It's like, Scatman Crothers is gonna show up and it's like, do you see this place got the shine? And it's like, sure, Scatman. It absolutely does. So I found Lord Goro. But where the hell is Yuffie with all my fucking materia? You. Pain in my ass. Are you at the Pagoda of the Five Gods, maybe? Potentially. I'm just wondering who's going to betray me next. Is it Barret? Ooh, I hope it's not Barret. That'd break my heart. Alright. Freeze! You aren't from Wutai, are you? No, I'm not. Only those from Wutai may enter the tower. I'll have to ask you to leave. Well, I think I'm gonna lie to you next, bud. Although I imagine if I had Yuffie in the party, they'd be like, freeze! You aren't from Wutai, are you? God damn it, I want to say yes. Fuck. Alright, third try. Let's see if we can fool this guy. I tell him no twice, and it's like, yeah, man, I'm from Wutai. I came from Wutai. It's just down the hill. I passed through it on the... Hey! I can't stand liars. Leave this tower at once. Okay. Well, why ask if you already know? It's... Feels as though it's pointless. And annoying, but good on you. At least I found a way somewhere to patch myself up and restore all my materia points. So out of the very little materia that I have left on me, I can use the high-level spells if need be. Yes, that's great. Fuck off, little girl. I'm trying to save, for God's sakes. Go away. You bother me. Wow, Cloud leveled up. I didn't realize that. Huh. Mind you, those bugs were giving like 1500 experience. Yeah, I didn't get into as many fights. Eh, whatever. I keep making that motion where it's like, oh, another random battle, yay. And it's like, okay, this is a cool pathway, shit. How about to the left here? Is there nothing on this, battles. What is this shit? Okay, let's burn you up. Hitting him with the big fire attacks right off the bat. Okay, fire heals them. Fucking great to know. I guess I'll have to put ice on Cloud as well. Well, I guess we're gonna patch this one up as well, Eris. Let's try to kill them now. If I had any ability, I suppose, to figure out what their base status is, then I probably wouldn't have used two fire attacks right off the bat. Maybe I should have tested that out before committing two people of the party to be like, well, I guess we're healing this fucker. Ah, okay. Red 13's limit break. Super useful. Super convenient. That should eliminate at least one of them. And Blood Fang. Come on, Red. Fuck him up real good. There. So they're not that strong. It's just, I'm at a Fire Veil and Lunar Curtain. I'm at a massive disadvantage of dealing out good MP attacks. You know what? I'm just going to arrange by type. And then Fire Veil. Okay. So they're using that, but what about this fire curtain? Is that a thing? If anything, I guess putting on... Do I have any other protection from fire? I do not. Alright then. Well, instead of trying to wander up pathways that aren't real pathways, I guess I'll just try to... Ah, damn, I found a side path! It probably leads to nothing at the end of this dude's hand, but... God, that looks good. Ah, shit. Now I gotta fight things. Ah, that's the half face in the dirt, too. Just hit that. Let's cast that on that. No. And thread. What does this thread do? Apparently nothing. Goddamn, Butterfree got ice magic now. It's gonna heal him because he just used ice magic, isn't it? Fuck. Okay. Let's just focus on them one at a time, shall we? Take them out so they don't have so many phases. There we go. Now we're making progress. Actually, considering that that guy has a fire or ice aspect to him, I think I'm going to end his existence in the most fabulous way. Stole 150 MP off my main... Well, Cloud has the most magic, honestly, but... Holy shit! Oh, Fire 3, you're so beautiful. Oh my god. Ah, you gotta love it. Better top up with Eris. Don't want her falling too low. Cloud, he can drop another 1,000 before it becomes worrisome. Hell, he could probably drop another 2,000 before it actually becomes legitimately worrisome, but don't want to run them too low. Let me guess, another hand? One of these hands have to actually lead to something useful to pick up, right? Or is it just a red herring to be like, hey, maybe this is the path forward. I don't know. Oh, well. Your day is going to have a bad time. I imagine I don't need to use Fire 3 to fucking eliminate them entirely, but... Yeah, why take the risk? Well, what do you know? There we go. Fire 2 just doesn't do it. It leads to one more hand. Damn, I was hoping that there'd be a chest hidden behind that hand. Unfortunately, not as much luck as I was expecting. Please be all my materia, please be all my materia, please be all my... Dragoon Lance. What is a Dragoon Lance? Hello? What are you? I think that's a weapon that Cid can use. If I'm not mistaken.
Whoa.
Can't go through here. That flame would fry us in an instant. So, how do we progress then? Yeah, I get that we can't make it through the fire. Can I cast some sort of ice magic? No? Then... Okay. I appear to be missing something that will allow me to go through there. Alright, let's head back to town, see if we can... Cloud? There we go. God. So I need to fight my way up the mountain to find out that I can't progress because of reasons in the mountain. And then I need to run my ass all the way back down the mountain to find something that will allow me to progress on the other side of the mountain. Oh, okay, I thought for a second there, I'm like, did they just heal my party? And it's like, no. They would never do something so convenient. Take out this prick in the front row. Because Barret's the only one that has fire resistance on him. I should, next time I come across a save point, tear that off of his cold, dead corpse and apply that to one of my characters here, because at least it's somewhat useful. Kind of happy that I'm running Red 13 as a backup, because he hits pretty goddamn good. I think I can make it back to Goro's manor without having to heal. Although, it doesn't hurt to use a couple of potions?
Potion seller?
Okay, I've wandered out of here. Now, it's a matter of... I don't know. Hey, kid. Do you have any more information about this? On the side of the mountain right there is the face of the T'Challa. You can climb to the top, but since it's dangerous, maybe be careful. Well, where the hell is she hiding now? That's the big question in my mind. Hey, did I not? There we go. Let's get that shit off of Barret, shall we? I want that. I'll give you strength as a as a way to supplement your anger where it's like, hey man, why are you taking my shit? And let's equip the... Wow, that is pretty good. Fucking benefit off of that. I think I have a couple of power wrists, so whatever. Okay. Yeah. And who do I want to equip that on? Yeah, I guess throw the fire ring on Eris at least. That's something. So I don't get attacked around here. Can any of you people offer me some sort of advice? Wait, sorry, what was that? Used to be quite strong, but now he doesn't sleep. That's just how she is. Sometimes she'll just bust into people's houses. Other times she'll hide in the shadows, just like a little kid. So, are you telling me to look in the shadows to find Yuffie? I would think that Yuffie is... like, this is her story mission. This is the revelation of her character. Not necessarily revelation, but just, it's kind of like that Barrett mission, where it's like, oh man, my friend, I got your daughter. I know you're a murderer now, but, oh Jesus. Hey, so this room just is suspicious, that's all. There's a lot of, like, that looks like a door down there, that little gray square, just right there. And it's like, is that just a weird texture, or, no, not a hidden door? Oh, okay. How about you, old man? You got anything else? Yeah, I already rested. Wait, no, those are just boxes that look like chests in which I can get wonderful materia out of that Yuffie will show up and steal immediately. Yeah, I don't understand this. And I don't think that leaving the village will do me any benefits either. She's hidden somewhere around here, but I don't know where or what to do to trigger her other than just finding more materia. Give me my materia back, you wench. Pagoda, speed, thigh. Can I try to kill your god? Will that get me my stuff back? How many people in this village have to die? I'm not saying that Sephiroth had it right. I'm just saying that he was effective with his methods. How is that? Does that sound like genocide? Does that sound crazy? I know it probably sounds crazy to you, but to me it seems like an effective way of, I don't know, getting my shit back. Okay, so I keep getting kicked out of the pagoda because I don't have anyone oriental in my party to speak on my behalf. Okay, good to know. It's the little puzzle. It's just like the prison all over again, where it's like, I don't know where to go. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh God, help me. No material in the town. Same shit. You sell things, but it takes you 15 seconds to figure out that I'm talking to you. Actually, I will sell. Yeah, that power soul is decent. Gold armlets. Still have two more that I need to swap out characters, but until I see a reason to throw them into a party out of random or out of any time, I'll just deal with them when it comes up to it. How about you, barkeep? Can I talk to you about how many of your posters I've seen? Can you actually give me, like, a solid number of how many I've seen? I know I've seen the one. How about the weapon shop? You guys still gaslighting me on the fact that you have no weapons at all? I just realized that there's, like, big googly eyes on that turtle's case. Jesus. Nothing, eh? And there's nothing in here. I should definitely make the effort to talk to everybody, but just hit every building again, I guess. Oh no! More weirdos. No, these aren't like the one from a while ago, but these ones look weird too. So there's a little bit of different dialogue from that.
What are we gonna do, Grams? Some strange looking girl came in here a minute ago and I...
Is she still here? I need to be careful when I hit action because... Ah, there you are. That's funny. Oh, so it's a big hide-and-seek thing. So I need to go to different places, reveal her location, and then eventually fight and kick her ass again? Oh my god, is she gonna be in the cat house? She has to be hiding in the cat house somewhere. I'm just walking around mashing action. I'm not even in the boundaries of the world anymore right now. Okay, so she's not in the cat house. Wow. Interesting. Interesting, interesting. This is my house. Nobody gets in. Okay, sure. Pleasure speaking with you, I suppose. So, check back in here. No sign of Yuffie. Entirely sold out. Samples. Gotcha. Gotcha about the samples. How many places do I need to chase her out of before she ends up at Goro's place? Drink, Rude. How long do we have been a team? Being a Turk's been hard at times, but all in all, I'm glad I did it. After all, I got to meet a bunch of wingnuts like you. To the Turks. To Reno. Cheers. Lena?
You're lucky, all right. Now get out of my sight. The next time we meet, I won't be so nice.
Oh, I look forward to seeing how much development they put on that. On those characters, because I hear that in the remake, Biggs and Wedge and Jesse got a ton of added exposition. Like, you go to, like, Jesse's house and meet her family and shit like that, and it's like, wow. some of the comparisons, oh, wow, that's grand.
Wait, what? Oh, you're blocking off the pathways. I see.
Cloud, you gonna smash it? By punching it, I thought you'd use your sword. Oh, just... There we go. Stop her, Ares! Stop her, Red 13!
Just tackle her. You can't get away, Yuffie. We'll chase you to the end of the earth.
Okay, I know what I know, I was wrong. You win. I'll give you back your materia.
You're goddamn right you will, and you'll come back into our party, too. That was kind of fun. Oh, fucking Shinra soldiers again. What are you douchebags doing around here? What?
Dora Parks were right. He is here on vacation. We finally found him. Get the Turks here for backup.
What a drag.
What was that?
We're off duty now. You can't save your... and can't save your butts.
We know you're off duty, but...
If you knew, then don't bother us. Looking at you is making me sober.
But you're all... You all have orders from headquarters to look for him, too.
Jesus. All right, fine. We'll get him without any help from the Turks.
All right, fine. We'll get him without any help from the Turks. Just you see.
And yeah, that was a Shinra soldier. Wasn't too sure about that.
And don't think that headquarters isn't going to hear about this. Insubordination.
Reno, do you think that was a really, really such a good idea? I mean, is that the way a professional, a Turk, would act?
Elaine, don't misunderstand. Those who sacrifice themselves for their job aren't pros, just fools.
Rude? Well, I don't buy that, but I don't buy that. Goodbye.
Oh, shit, the team's breaking up. Relax. She's not a child. Let her have her way.
Oh.
All right, time to start explaining.
I know the materia, right? I have it stored in a safe place. Follow me.
Where are we? Whose house is this? Yeah.
No, that's a dead end. Alright. Where is it?
I've been hearing that ever since I was little. Before I was born, Wu Tai was a lot more crowded and more impressive. You see, what it looks like now, right? Just a tourist trap. After the war, we got peace, but we lost something else. Now look at Wu Tai. That's why, if I had lots of materia, like lots and lots, I stole from a bunch of people that thought I was their friends but never actually put me in their party, therefore, and never gave me the opportunity to be trusted, I could.
Listen, Yuffie, I don't care about your history of Wu Tai or your feelings. I just want my shit back. You've got our materia, and I want it back now. If you give it back now, we'll drop this whole thing. It won't be nearly as bad as what fucking Katsith has done.
Wait, what'd Katsith do?
Never mind.
I know that. That switch, the lever on the left, materia's in there.
Oh. Yeah, I got it. I just watched it.
Where we were we a little too harsh on her?
I'm sorry, but, you know, it's our...
which one turns on and which one is a big ol' big massive trap? Switch on the wall. Is it not this? Flip the left lever or flip the right lever?
She didn't specify, but I'm gonna say right.
What are you doing?
You should have listened. The materia's mine. Tough. You want your materia? Then go find it yourself. Yeah, that's right. And when you're looking for the materia, remember, you gotta steal it.
That's not the right steal.
Steal. Get it? See ya, fuckers!
I have a feeling that no matter what choice I had made, this would have ended up this way. So what is this bullshit then? Like,
I don't think that we're going to ever get Yuffie back.
Wait, don't leave us!
Well, what do I do? How do I get you back out? I don't understand.
So I can't leave the room. No?
Okay. We need to steal it.
I'm looking at this switch and just mashing the button.
Wouldn't have mattered. Wouldn't have made a goddamn difference.
which switch I flipped. Fucking Yuffie. I'm gonna kick your ass. I'm gonna kick your ass out the front of your face. Oh, so where are we? Where did we end? Okay, that was the place that was locked up. But now that we got, well, we're given access to it, we need to steal it. I don't know what that means. I know it's a place on word, or play on words, but just like a river, talk to people randomly, please stop. There. Nothing new from you? Nothing new from the badge of you? Yeah, you don't know who we are. Strangers barge into your house. Seems to happen a lot around here, doesn't it? Actually, is there any way of interacting with that door on the left? That is a door, right? It seems a little finicky, that's all.